good. How are you?
How you doing, Evan?
Good.
Hey, Evan, are you going to make it to the finale?
I hope so.
Evan, if you win the trophy, what will you do with it?
What's that?
What will you do with the trophy if you win?
Oh, we're just trying to make it at this point. Our fingers are crossed. We had a good dance tonight.
Yeah, so you're very happy.
Yeah, we're very happy. It was fun.
Bruno's emotions going wild.
Is it ready?
It's not working, man.
Oh, no. Hey, he's Italian.
Yeah.
I can feel that.
Yes.
Get over.
We have family members that would say much worse things than that. So.
Hey, Evan, I'm Lauren.
All the best, Evan.
Hi.
Hey, would you mind doing the red carpet?
Sure.
Have a good one, Evan.
Thank you. See you guys.
Bye.
Bye.
Congratulations, you're doing good on the show still.
Evan, right here please, straight ahead, Evan.
Yeah, that smile, right here, Evan, yeah, that smile.
Evan, right there, straight ahead, please.
Yeah.
What are you working there, parking?
No, parking is those guys right
down at the end?
Yeah.
What's up, you guys?
How you doing?
What's going on?
How was it?
Pretty fun.
Are you nervous, Evan?
Am I nervous?
Yeah, for
nervous.
The final?
Yeah, we're all nervous.
I would really
no
be
one wants
freaking
to go
nervous.
Home tomorrow.
I wouldn't be able to sleep.
I'm pretty tired. I think I'm gonna sleep pretty well, actually.
Do you? What will you do with the trophy if you win?
What will I do with it?
Yeah.
We're just concentrating on tomorrow and we're hoping that we make it through. That's been our goal all along, was to make the final, so
it'd be
pretty cool.
And who do you think will get the boot tomorrow?
Anyone. That's why we're nervous, because it's so unpredictable this season. It's really close.
And do you sleep more or practice more?
We practice much more than we sleep.
Is that normal for you?
Is that normal?
Yeah, because you know.
No, I'm pretty used to getting a good night's sleep when I'm training, but it's my life now. I'm a dancer.
And after the season ends, what would be the first thing you do to relax?
Go on tour in Korea. I'm going straight on tour.
Evan, can you say hello to my niece, Amy?
Hi, Amy.
Thanks.